はよから車に積み込んでレシピ通りの食材買い込んで山越え川越えひたすら目指すはキャンプ場を今日は一日ダッチオーブンで車の屋根からテントを下ろすんで炭を起こして鉄鍋温めりゃあとはレッツゴーダッチオーブンで朝から天気は上機嫌父さん母さん揺り起こしテントを持ってキャンプ行こうおーキャンプ行こうキャンプ行こう鉄鍋積んでキャンプ行こうねえキャンプに参りましたそうすると当然ね料理を作らないといけないですねだチキンだじゃがいもだお鍋がグツグツいい匂いこっちはビーフだスキレット鉄鍋料理だダッチオーブンおーキャンプ行こうキャンプ行こう鉄鍋積んでキャンプ行こう、料理も出来上がりましたそしたら当然ねダッチオーブン大会でございますからみんなで分け合う少しずつ最初はちょっぴり物足りないそれでもどんどん出来上がりいつの間にやらお腹いっぱいおーキャンプ行こうキャンプ行こう鉄鍋積んでキャンプ行こうまあ何がね言って言ってもねやっぱり前夜祭ですよね夜中のキャンプもなかなかいいですよ今夜はキャンプだ火を囲みお鍋に集まり歌うたいみんなが作った料理食べ父さん母さん嬉しそうで、キャンプ行こう。
It's hockey night tonight. The tension grows and the whistle blows and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps and the players bump and the fans all go insane. Someone roars and Bobby scores at the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Second period. Well, players dash with skates aflash. The Oilers trail behind. And they grab the puck and go bursting up and they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees and travel like a burning flame. See them slide the puck inside. She's a 1-1 hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Okay, third period. Last game of the division playoffs. Dallas at Edmonton. Sky Reach Center, cheap beer night. Well, take me where the hockey players face off down the rink. And the Stanley Cup is all filled up for the champs who win the drink. With a final flick of a hockey stick and one gigantic scream. The puck is in and Edmonton wins the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Now, Stompin' Tom ends the song here, but we figured he'd probably written the best song that's been written about hockey, but my friend from Calgary, Alberta, Tim Huss, who writes songs also, emailed me and told me that he hadn't written the best song about hockey because he hadn't mentioned anything about beer or Gary Bettman or that scheme where they had the red and blue lights on the screen to try and denote where the puck is going. So he wrote a fourth verse for the song, and I feel obliged to include it in my live version. It goes like this here. Well, goodness me, Fox TV, where did you get your sight? Can't you keep track? The puck is black, that's why the ice is white. And that big red glare you see up there, well, we've seen that for years. For heaven's sakes, all it takes is a couple of dozen beers. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name